for the last 2 days, we have seen some disruptions to normal transport activities, ostensibly by the operators, protesting relocation from the current stages. I wish to confirm that the planning department or mandate is a responsibility of the county. And the planning is made in cognizance of the population trends, commercial activities, future growth plans of the town, and also in consultation with the business people and the community at large. And therefore, our decisions at any time and at all times has been in consultations specifically with the larger stakeholder in Nakuru town. The matatu operators are part of the transport sector stakeholders. They are not the only stakeholders. The users and the business people and the county are also the other users. And we cannot do that which makes one arm happy, yet constrains our development and growth. We had called for a meeting 2 weeks ago with a view to make consultations and also known some of the programs that we have. And they did not want to participate. And for that reason, the meeting did not end conclusively. But we must say that our office remains open to consultations, but we cannot work in an environment where planning is thrown out of the wind and people want to operate as if they are in an island of their own. You are an operator in one sector, yes, but there are many others who are also operators in that sector. And for a traveler who is traveling from Nakuru to Kisumu or Nyeri, wherever you put the stage, they will not stop going to Nyeri because the stage has changed where it was. So we want to make decisions based on public good and also safeguarding the interests of the larger public. Allow me also to say that the current stages were actually informed by the railway, and they were established around 1962. When our population here in Nakuru was barely even 5,000. 2022, so many more years later, we have grown and we want to grow even further. So we cannot chalk our development by sticking to decisions that were made when the parameters were very different then.